Hello, this is Praveen from TechEmpty.com. Here is a tutorial showing you the installation and running procedure of Android 4.4 KitKat version on your PC. You can test your Android applications by installing latest version of Android 4.4 KitKat directly on PC if you didn't get the same version for your smartphone. So, let's move forward. Firstly, download SDK bundle from the link provided here in the description of this video. It's about 490 MB. After the completion of download, extract the whole SDK bundle using WinRAR. So, now open the folder and find SDK Manager and open it. You'll get a dialog box showing all the tools and the versions of Android. Select the tools as shown in this video. Although they show install, it is recommended to run them again. Next, select the version of Android. Since I am showing the installation procedure of Android 4.4 KitKat on PC, I will be selecting Android 4.4. If you need any other version, you can even select them over from here. Now in the extra section, it is recommended to select all. You can even test ad behavior with the help of these extra tools. After the completion of selection, click Install Packages. Now you will get a dialog box asking you to agree the license. Come all the way down and agree these two by selecting them manually. Allow few minutes to install all those bundles on your PC, which helps to run Android 4.4 on PC without any problems. We'll get back to you after the download completes. Welcome back. Assuming that your download was successful, now move to Android SDK Manager and select Manage AVD from Tools. Over here, select New and name your Android virtual device followed by device name. I am selecting Nexus 4, then target is Android 4.4, then CPU or ABI is ARM. Then RAM as 768 MB since it was the maximum size of RAM on Windows. I am giving internal storage as 1024 MB which is 1 GB, then SD card size as 200 MB and in emulator options select use host GPU, then select OK and confirm the same by selecting OK again. Find the Android virtual device here. And now here select Start and in Launch options select Wipe User Data, then select Launch. Wait for few seconds until Android emulator starts up. Here we are in home screen of Android 4.4. Let me show you the version. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please do subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thanks.